What to do if the dealer is telling you, we have wholesale pricing? Not a problem. Number one, there is no such a thing as a wholesale pricing. There isn't one with cars, because cars are not a wholesale item, okay? You're not buying 50 of these cars, right? You're not buying, I'm sorry, 50? Did I say 50? I'm just joking, of course. I'm just joking. You're not buying 10,000 of them. Even if the dealership is buying a car from the auction, that is not a wholesale price. What's wholesale? It means you're buying a lot of it. If you're buying 10,000 of something from a manufacturer or a distributor, you're getting a wholesale price. You're getting a wholesale deal. If you're buying one car, that's not a wholesale deal. You're buying one car, one. What you do is thank them for their time, and you tell them what I tell every single dealership that bullshits with me. Thank you for your time. Appreciate the effort. I'm looking for the best possible deal in the country. You got a car listed for $14,000. Your dealer fees and accessories with down payment are bringing the price up to $19,742. Unfortunately, that's not something that would make sense for me to pay. $14,000 plus all their dealership fee, you minus it. So if the car is selling for $14,000, they got $4,000 dealership fees and all the bullshit. You $14,000 minus $4,000, you offer them $10,000. Does that make sense? Are you catching what I'm putting down? You offer them less money. If they tell you, hey, that's not gonna work out for me, it's not a problem, I'm gonna go get a car somewhere else. That's why we've been buying cars directly from dealers' auction rather than dealers. You know, dealer fees, there's just no bullshit that comes with none of this stuff. It's just so much better. If you're looking for a car, hit me up, or if you got questions, put them in the comment section below. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.